What's going on YouTube? This is Jabber Tech, and today I just want to show you some of my top favorite watch faces for the Garmin Fenix line. And let's start off with this one. This one is called Line, and it's a really nice design, very clean design. You can see on the top there you have your historical step counter. On the left side you have your full date, as well as the time in a nice big font, so I actually like that. On the right side of the watch face, you have all your relevant information. So you see your battery level, mine is at 59% right now. You also see the amount of steps that you've walked in relation to the step goal, followed by the amount of miles that you've walked. You can also see how many messages you have, and then you do have your heart rate there. What's also nice about this, you get a little notification whether or not your phone is connected to your watch. So that's nice to know if you don't know if your watch is paired or not. And then right underneath here, you have your temperature with a nice little graphic there. That's kind of cool. I really like seeing that in watch faces. And then there's also a lot of information that you can change with this watch face, from the data fields to the colors. So it's a very nice full-featured watch face. Again, this one is called Line, and you know where to find it if you want to download it. So let's move on to the second watch face that I really enjoy using. This is my next favorite watch face. This one is called Ancient Chinese Time. And just looking at the graphics, you can kind of tell where they got that name from. And there's a ton of different data fields in here as well. Starting at the top, you do have your weather. So that's nice to see there. And I like this graphic. It looks really cool in my opinion. You also have the amount of steps that you've walked, the amount of calories that you've burned, how far you've actually walked, and then you have your time right in the middle here. So that's really nice to see. On the left here is where you'll find your battery level. You'll also see here you have the amount of messages that are waiting for you. And then you also have your heart rate. And then on the other side of the watch face, you have your date, as well as the amount of steps that you've climbed. And then you also have a graph down at the bottom here, and this is interchangeable. This one actually shows my heartbeat, so you can see that there, and you can change that too. So there are a lot of different data fields that you can change from this app as well. And just taking a look at it, there's a lot you can do if you want to really make this your own and switch things around. So I really like this one. Again, this one is called Ancient Chinese Time, and I think it's a pretty cool watch face in my opinion. This is actually one of my all-time favorite watch faces. This one is called SC9, and it's a very clean design. I definitely like how it's laid out, and you have a bunch of information here. Starting at the top, you have your battery level. You also have your date, and then you have your time, which is in a really big font, and your seconds. I actually really like that. On the right side of the watch face is where you'll see if you have any notifications and whether or not you're connected. Looking at the left side on this kind of racing stripe, I like to call it, you have your weather. You also have the sunset or sunrise time. You have your altitude, your distance, as well as the steps that you've walked. And then finally at the bottom here, you'll see your heart rate, and that's displayed in real time. So again, this is definitely a nicely designed watch face. I kind of use this one the most, and it's a really clean watch face, and not to mention that it's super clean, but it also gives you a ton of information here. So I really like that. And if you open up the app too, you can see that there's a ton of different ways you can make this your own by changing it and doing different things, changing the data field. So you really can spend some time with this and kind of figure out what you want to see. But that's just this one. And this one again is called SC9. There are a few other ones, SC7 and SC8, but I kind of like this one the best. And then finally, the next one I want to show you guys that I actually like a lot as well. This one is called Crystal, and it's a nicely designed watch face. Definitely goes well with the round screen. So at the top here, you have your heart rate. You also have your battery level, the amount of notifications that you have awaiting for you. You also have your date here, as well as the time. And the time is nicely displayed right in the middle, along with the seconds. Not to mention at the bottom here, you have your steps in relation to your step goal. And then you also have the amount of flights that you've climbed. That's also in relation to your step goal as well. And then these two meters on the left and the right are customizable, but right now I have it set to show me how far I am in relation to my step goal, and then how far I am in relation to the actual flights that I need to climb. And you can change this. So you can change just about everything in this watch face, and it's a really cool design. Again, this one is called Crystal, but these have just been some of my favorite watch faces. Let me know in the comments below if you have any favorites that I should check out, and I definitely will check them out, but these have been my top favorites that I've found and I actually enjoy. So I really appreciate you guys watching. Let me know if you want to know about more watch faces for this line of watches, and I appreciate you watching. Thumbs up and subscribe, and have a great weekend.